Today we're taking a walk through the Norris Geyser Basin. Norris has two sections. There's the back basin, which is two connected loops kind of in a figure eight formation, and the porcelain basin, which is a larger, more open basin. There are all kinds of thermal features within Norris Geyser Basin. There are geysers, hot springs, and fermorals, including Steamboat, which is the largest geyser. It unfortunately doesn't erupt on any kind of schedule. You have to be very lucky to catch it. Here there is a thermal feature up the hill somewhere that is draining down into the basin. Often one feature will drain into another and eventually they will all drain into nearby creeks or rivers. The waters are very clear, and the colors you see are actually small bacteria that grow in the hot waters. Different kind of bacteria will give you different colors, growing on the bottom surface of the pools. If you look at this one, you can see the tiny bubbles, and it sizzles like a frying pan. Sometimes, if the light hits it just right, the steam coming off of the pools will reflect the colors. When you see colors like this where the water looks milky, this is because of minerals and rock that is dissolved in the water. The water in the thermal features at Norris are some of the more acidic, and they often dissolve the rock that they pass through. Steam vents occur when the water in the feature is so hot that it evaporates before it reaches the surface. Yellowstone's thermal features have often been referred to as an alien landscape, and I think this is very true, especially in the Norris Geyser Basin. The boardwalks make it safe to cross the runoff. Some of those waters would be hot enough or acidic enough to melt your shoes if you tried to wade across. This is Steamboat. And while you see water coming out of it now, this is not a true eruption. This geyser is absolutely massive on the rare occasions when it actually erupts.
ist ganz zurück auf die andere Seite.
The small microbes in the runoff can be as beautiful as an artist's paintbrush. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. If you have any ideas for future videos, I'd love to hear those as well.
trend, 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 tr